In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can generate QR codes for free.
Using QR codes like this makes it easier for people to find the links you're directing them to. This could be links to websites, online maps, surveys, social media, or any other URL. Add the QR code to a poster or presentation. The user can then use their mobile device to scan the QR code. I will show you two different ways to create a QR code. The first will be through PowerPoint. The second method is for people who don't have PowerPoint or access to the feature I'm going to show you. Method number one, using Microsoft Office. In this example, I'm going to use PowerPoint, but the steps are the same if you want to add a QR code to Word or Excel. If you want to add a QR code to Outlook, you can simply copy and paste from these applications. So from here, I go to Insert and then Get Add-ins. I click into the search box and enter QR, do a search. The one you want is QR for Office. Let's click Continue. And the QR for Office panel opens, and you can create a QR code for any of these items that you can see on this list. In this example, I'm going for this one, and I'm going to paste in the URL from my YouTube channel. You've got various options here, and for this example, I'm just going to change the size. I click Insert. Let's close this panel, and I can resize my QR code from here, and I can move it into position. If needed, you can copy or save this QR code and use it somewhere else. The next method is for people that don't have Microsoft Office, or at least don't have this version. And for this method, I'm going to use Canva. With Canva, you can design anything, and that includes generating a QR code. Canva is free, and to access Canva, please use the link in the description of this video, as it really helps to support my channel. Here I am in my free account, and to create the QR code, I just simply go to Create Design. I can do a search for a template, but for this example, I just want the QR code. So I'm going to go to Custom Size. I enter in the size that I want and then click Create New Design. On my screen, I've got the QR code already here, but that's because I've used it before. If you don't see this icon, then go to More, and here you have QR code. Pop in your URL and then click Generate Code. Resize the QR code as needed, and then when you're ready, click Download to save the image. To learn more about Canva, check out this video here. My name is Tony. Thank you for watching.